Made in Hollywood. Now available on your home screen. An aspiring pop star unexpectedly finds herself performing at her ex's wedding on a tropical island as Christina Milian and Jay Farro star in the Netflix original movie, Resort to Love.
Hi, I'm Christina Milian. You're watching Made in Hollywood. And here's a scene from my new movie, Resort to Love.
Erica Wilson, welcome to Mauritius. What brings you to the tropics?
A year ago, my fiance and I called off our wedding.
When I heard they were looking for a singer on a tropical island, I figured, why not? Oh, wow.
Favorite.
Hi, Erica.
When I read Resort to Love, I mean, there were a lot of things that I related to. First off, they felt like real people in a circumstance that was just so odd and awkward that in real life, stuff like this really does happen. The fact that she's a singer just trying to like fulfill this dream, because that's like, that's the love of her life, it's music, and she's willing to sacrifice a lot of other things for it. I've been there before and I've been in her shoes. I fell in love with it for many reasons, but also because I can relate to it.
So are you here on vacation?
My brother's wedding is here. And there is the happy couple now.
Erica.
I'm Jason's fiance.
It was a situation where there was no closure. So what's happened between them is they've broken up. Well, Jason has called off the wedding and he left Erica to her own devices in New York, thinking that that was the best thing for her.
She loves music so much that she overshadowed and even just overlooked, you know, a big breakup to her fiance and lost somebody over her music, thinking that it was gonna happen. And then she ends up losing her music and her music no longer works out for her.
Them being on this island and clashing and them having to confront each other. That's what happens.
She's just lost in life. And so she goes on and she has hope and she takes a chance and goes to Mauritius and ends up bumping into the same ex that she left for music.
What are the odds of him showing up here to get married?
And my boss wants me to sing at his wedding.
You are facing your demons, which is good.
Think it's a good idea?
I'm here to focus on me.
We'll just avoid each other.
Girl, hey! Come on, we'll go find Jason.
We gotta pick a wedding song.
How about Irreplaceable by Beyonce?
I didn't have any preparation specifically to this circumstance other than just trying to be the best person I could be for the people in my life when I talk to them. So if you see in the movie when Caleb's trying to give Erica advice and also give Jason advice, it's all authentic. It's all him really trying to say what is the best for this person, because he believes in people being happy and being better. And then he finds himself in the middle of the triangle unintentionally, but his intentions are to make sure that everybody comes out okay.
Do you think that Jason is the love of your life?
We were together for 4.5 years. This feeling will just go away.
You think I left because I chose the job over you, but in reality, I thought you didn't need me.
It was a different world at the time. We shot that during quarantine. So it was literally like going back in the past to 2019 where everything was okay. Not only to add that the folks there at all of the resorts, how nice they were, how accommodating they were, and how we all felt like family. So it was a fun time. That's a beautiful island. It was just beautiful.
We should get some sleep.
Right. No, take the couch.
Night. I can't believe you aren't gonna say anything.
Speechless. Back to you.
Hey guys, thanks for checking out this video. We want to know, what would you have asked? Let us know in the comments below. And if you liked this video, don't forget to hit the like button. And as always, for more videos like this, hit the MIH TV logo right here. And for the next awesome video, click right there.